David Withers is here with us from digEcor, and digEcor has a very broad range, I think, of products from lighting to power solutions to in-flight entertainment, whether that's embedded or streaming, so very robust catalog of products. And a lot of them are geared toward the retrofit market because an aircraft is going to have a lot of tweaks and redos, I guess, throughout its life.
Certainly, yes. No, and digEcor's certainly found its sweet spot in that market. As you said, we have a range of products that span cabin lighting, entertainment. Clearly, we have a pedigree in entertainment. We've been doing entertainment on aeroplanes now for 17 years. But lighting and passion to power have become fairly significant drivers of cabin refresh. You touched on it, but you know, airlines will typically refresh an aircraft maybe 3 to 4 times during its lifetime. So clearly a lot of investment in that initial aeroplane. Mm-hmm. But you know, these aeroplanes age, and it's you know, important for an airline to keep them looking fresh and with some of the latest technology on board. So we're seeing fairly significant drivers in that. Lighting is a great way of making a cabin look new and fresh and clean, as of course is upgrading the IFE, bigger screens, you know, higher definition, much clearer and brighter screens, and passion to power these days is almost a hygiene factor that passengers just expect to be able to power their devices during a flight.
Yeah, you're not kidding. I think you recently did an installation of the light and a couple other elements on an aircraft in Europe.
Yes, yeah, we've got a number of aeroplanes flying with those systems, but certainly we've just finished some 767s, yeah, which have the entire suite, so it's I think it's a 15-inch screen in business class, mm-hmm, along with 110-volt power. We've got cabin LED cabin lighting through the entire cabin, 10-inch screens in economy USB power, really bright new screen, big screens. It's a fantastic-looking cabin.
Oh, that's fantastic. Any other news from digEcor at the show?
We're focusing on a number of things here. We've recently completed some new STCs. We've now got what's called a Approved Models List STC, which is a broader base installation. We've been able to achieve that because of the simpleness of our architecture,
right,
and the modularity of our architecture, and that gives us a fairly significant advantage in shortening installation times from an airline placing an order to actually beginning an installation. So we're really excited about the opportunity that brings and the extra positioning that we've got out of that.
Okay, wonderful. All sounds very exciting. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.